outside of Nazareth, which is in the background there. Here are these Roman ruins from Diocaesarea. And they're called here Dionysiac buildings. This fortress is from the Crusades period. And structures to the outside of it was the capital of Galilee during its existence.